So he's the CEO of Wonder Brothers International, and he's an expert in finance and administration, and that's why he's dressed up so nick and knack. He has a keen eye and did not compromise in the project.
Welcome and thank all the people who have raised our function and our press and my guests. I made this film just to make a difference. Wishes to the crew, cast, Uday Bhaskar ji, Shankar Rao ji, and everybody from different. Thanks for inviting me here. Thank you so much.
Well, you made our day just by coming here.
Namaskar, andar ki. Aap sabko mera namaskar. Meri bahut bahut shubhkamnaye, Rao garu, Megan garu. नए एक्टर जो लॉन्च हुए हैं, सबसे बड़ी खुशी की बात यह है कि हमारी अपनी इंडियन फिल्म जो है, लेकिन हमारी सोच इंटरनेशनल है.
Wonderful.
और ये इंटरनेशनल फिल्म बनेगी और सारी दुनिया में दिखाई जाएगी, और इसके लिए आपके एफर्ट्स के लिए आपको बहुत बहुत पहले से ही शुभकामनाएं. ऑल द बेस्ट, गॉड ब्लेस.
थैंक यू सो मच.
Feel joyed and privileged to be enjoying this lovely different launch of a film which not only sounds different but it also gives you a different vibe as to watch this film, the way the presentation has been so far carried out. And I, from the bottom of my heart, I congratulate Mr. Shankar Rao and his entire team, Mr. Daganand Sahab, who I had the pleasure of meeting, and this young, dynamic, young debutant of this film, who I find very magical with his presence on the stage and addressing his audience with so much of confidence. I see a hidden volume, an ocean of talent in him. I congratulate you, and I congratulate everybody that is associated with this film, and I'm sure the Wonder Brothers International Film Company will gain greater momentum than the Warner Brothers film.
Yeah. quite different trailer. What do you want to say about the trailer and tell us something about the whole movie?
This is a, I told in my stage, this is a different movie. It is a psychological thriller, but it is a science mixed psychological thriller. What happened in London, I think 1953, this is the real story of a scientist who is influenced by a killer.
Sir, so what do you want to say about
this? Sir, I have nothing to say. I was dragged into this line from my different line. And so, this is my first experience and working with our director, sir, our Uday Bhaskar ji, alias Dragon ji, and it gives more comfort and pleasure. He is very cautious in making the movies, and he is thinking and his approach towards a movie is very different.
Two trailer got released. We can see there are so many things going. So can you define those things, where it was shot, and can you tell us a hint about the story?
Story part and all, as we have launched only teasers today, we can't come out with the main content.
Yeah.
You have to watch it on the big screen and you have to enjoy that. And it's basically a scientific thriller with suspense.
And can you tell me sir, the new faces we can see? So what?
See, we have tried differently with all continental, you can say pan world actors and actress. We have one character from Uzbekistan and one character from Nigeria and one character from Iran.
So many characters.
Yeah. We have tried with all country actors and actress. And we want to make a movie with a different difference in making the movie in India. As of now, what I thought is that this many country actors or say artists have not been tried in India, which we want to try it in different.
So sir, when we are going to see this movie on the big screen?
Very soon.
By this end of the year or mid end?
No.
Maximum 2 months, you can see it in movies.
Thank
because
you so
we have so many computer graphics in this one.
Yeah.
We have 120 graphic shots. We are preparing that. Definitely we will release on June or July as early as possible. Because
after making the movie, keeping for such a long time, what is the use for a producer?
Yeah, right, sir.
You have to release at the earliest.
Yeah, that's true.
But at the same time, you have to look into the quality as well as the perfection of the CG works and all. It is taking a long time.
Yeah, thank you so much, sir.
And also, we are facing one type of Omicron COVID and another side, that Russia and Uzbekistan,
yeah.
Ukraine war. This is not for only in India, this is for whole globe. That's why we want to release about 52 countries now. Africa, Mongolia, mainland, China, Singapore. That's why we are watching world news.
Yeah, thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, so the trailer got released and it is looking quite amazing.
Look at,
tell us something about how excited were you for the trailer launch.
I'm so excited.
Look at this.
It's so interesting project. When we was working together, we was enjoying, and it was even for me because I didn't know all of details this project, and I. Till the end, I don't know what will happen in this movie. Really,
yeah.
Don't know, and that's why will be for me too.
Would you like to say something about your
yes,
role?
I really appreciate the media who has attended to our event and supported us with love and kindness. And even though I'm really appreciate the director. We made this movie with lots of love and effort, and I hope also people love
Firstly, congratulations for your role, and the trailer looked quite amazing. So tell us something, how was your experience working with the gorgeous lady?
I think right from the title itself, the entire experience is different.
Yeah.
We work from people with artists all around the world.
Yeah.
I assure you that this subject was never before seen in not only Indian film, but you can directly say it's part of international cinema. Because we three play such diverse characters, it really opened up our possibilities as actors.
Yes, true. Yes, true, true.
And more than anything, as human beings, we realized we have so many deformities and restrictions in our mind.
Yeah.
And my character really helped me open up not only as an actor, but as a human being.
Would you like to say something about this doll? Yeah, I was just
looking. It's a big, big surprise for the viewer.
Yeah.
So the entire film revolves around
exactly.
I think even the slightest information I gave would reveal a major
it
plus point
not,
of the film.
Yes.
So,
let it be as a secret.
Yeah.
So it's going to be surprise for the people who want to watch it.
Promise कर सकता हूँ कि इनो जो इसका जो characterization है ये फाड़ देगा.
काफी different लग रहा है कुछ
exactly.
बता सकते हो इनकी इनकी किरदार के बारे में right on the top.
हाँ. Okay, so I just एक छोटी सी glimpse दूँगा मेरा characterization के ऊपर. मेरा नाम जो है बॉब जो already trailer में आया था. उसके पास एक सर्टन मेंटल कंडीशन है जो बोलते हैं बॉडी डिसमॉर्फिया, मतलब अपने आप को एकदम नफरत करता है. ही हेट्स हिमसेल्फ. सो जो हेट्रेड में जो चलता है ना, दिस इज हेट्रेड ऑल अराउंड हिम. उसका पूरा दुनिया का वर्ल्ड व्यू जो है इज हेट्रेड. सो इन दैट प्रोसेस ही मीट्स हिम, ही फाइंड्स एंटरटेनमेंट इन हिम.
Yeah, it's a fresh, new
completely
beginning.
Different.
Yeah,
completely
fresh,
different.
New thing for you for coming to this event. Wow.
Yes.
You were nervous. You were what feeling you were there?
I think we've gone through the entire range of emotions.
Oh
yes,
yeah.
True.
Actually,
I have feeling so many emotions. My character was really different, and I would have do some emotional thing. In that moment exactly, I would have be very aggressive, and it was like really different.
Yeah. Behind the poster is that the poster look quite amazing. Tell us the story behind that poster.
Okay,
this is story about human selfishness. I
yeah.
cannot tell you more. It's
yeah.
human selfishness, and our movie it's just appears like showing all the weaknesses of humans.
Lastly, what small message would you like to give to the audience out there? What the last?
I know. So when you watch this movie, you will realize that there are more than just seven emotions in the movie. Did you know happiness, sadness, fear, courage? That's not it.
It's not it.
It will go beyond,
beyond
love.
That.
It will go beyond greed. It will go beyond happiness.
Yes.
It's literally different. Let me assure you that.
And in my experience, I saw Indian movies. This movie is totally different, like about the style, about the cartoon, about the meaning. It's a totally different thing, and I'm so glad that I'm part of this.
A small message to the audience.
We made this movie with love, and I hope people love it.
Yes.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
For Akri Baat Ye Kehta Hu Ki, media, thank you so much for supporting us, and thank you for encouraging Telugu films, Kannada films, Malayalam. I think South films are
loving it
all over the world.
Yes.
Well known. I'm so happy for that. और एक खास बात ये ही कि अगर हमको जबान भी नहीं चलता कौन सा भाषा वी ऑल कम्युनिकेटेड
यस वी
ऑल डोंट स्पीक इंग्लिश बट आई थिंक यू लर्नड विद इन दिस
यस अ लिटिल मोर देन दैट मेबी
जो है तेलुगु में बात करता था यू स्पीक इन पर्शियन
ओ यस
मैडम पर्शियन में एंड यू स्पीक इन उज़्बेक
डिड यू लर्न हिंदी
यस एंड अ लिटिल बिट तेलुगु Bagan Naro.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you so
thank
much.
You so
thank
much.
You everyone. Thank you. God bless. Thank you.